Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today we continue reading Russian. We have already had three lessons on Russian reading. First lesson with all Russian letters and two just training. If you haven't seen these lessons, you may find a link at the description to this video. Today we continue just training reading. The purpose of our lesson is to train reading, not to learn new words or not to learn grammar. We just train reading, just practice. What shall we do? I will show you Russian words here on the screen and you read them. First we read them together and then you read them yourself. Okay, let's start. Актер, актер. Вода, вода. Герой, герой. Береза, береза. Please note this letter Ё with dots, which is similar to Е, but Ё with dots. Often in Russian texts you will see it without dots. Very often we type it like Е without dots. I don't know why, maybe because some keyboards doesn't have letter Ё, but you will see it and don't be surprised if you see береза spelled like this without dots. It may happen. By the way, береза means birch tree. Let's continue. Дипломат, дипломат. Естественно, difficult to read. Естественно. Зима, зима. Журавль, журавль. Also mind this soft sign in the end of the word. Letter L, we pronounce it L in this word because of the soft sign. Not журавль, but журавль, because of the soft sign in the end. Железо, железо. Now you read yourself and I will prompt you after some time. Информация. Информация. Easy to understand what it means. Information. Okay, read next word, please. Концентрация. Also easy to understand. Концентрация. Concentration. Лимон. Easy to read and easy to understand. Lemon, лимон, лимон. Монета, монета. Нейтральный, нейтральный, neutral. Оранжевый. Оранжевый. Resemble word orange, but really this means orange color. In Russian this means, оранжевый means orange color, not orange. Orange, the Russian for orange, апельсин. Оранжевый, orange color. Okay, read please. Перемещение. So many letters «е» in this word. Перемещение, перемещение. Okay. Ракета, ракета, rocket. Now let's read them phrases, sentences. Also, you try to read yourself, and then I will prompt you. С самого утра светит солнце. С самого утра светит солнце. You may recognize the word солнце from our previous reading lesson. Next sentence. Объявили посадку на наш рейс. Объявили посадку на наш рейс. Here we meet a hard sign in first word. Ob then goes a hard sign. I already had a question from one of our students about hard sign. Hard sign is not pronounced. It divides consonant sound and following vowel sound. For example, we don't read objavili because of the hard sign. We read objavili, objavili, not objavili without sign if we had no hard sign, but objavili. Please know this. Okay, next sentence. В этом отеле нет свободных номеров. В этом отеле нет свободных номеров. Next. Официант принял наш заказ. Официант принял наш заказ. Good. In our previous lesson, we talked about cases when we read, when we spell a word one way and we read it, pronounce it another way. Let's take some cases of the kind now. For example, a word сделать. We spell сделать, but we pronounce, the most often we pronounce сделать. Сделать not с, but з. This means to do something. Сделать. First unvoiced consonant S is followed by voiced consonant D, and maybe that's why we also pronounce it voiced. З. Not сделать, but сделать. Сделать. And it is easier to pronounce сделать. It's okay if you read and pronounce сделать, but the most often you will hear сделать. Another words, another similar words, сбавить, which means to reduce. Also we spell сбавить, but we pronounce сбавить, сбавить. Сдерживать, which means to restrain. We spell сдерживать, but we pronounce сдерживать. Сделать, сбавить, сдерживать. This is all for now. See you in my next lessons. Watch this video again to have more training. Also watch previous videos if you haven't seen them, haven't watched them. If you see this video for the first time, our video for the first time, then follow our YouTube channel, join our Facebook page, and take part in our group courses, group online courses. They're usually very fascinating. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!